what I suggest to my clients and members is to, you know, don't just go out and play a practice match, because a lot of times you just go out and you're reinforcing bad habits. So I try to get them into a routine of whether they're in a clinic with their team or taking a private lesson to go reinforce that on the ball machine. So if you're playing competitively twice a week, you need to have at least two other days on top of that where you're going out practicing and reinforcing good habits.